Cecile. This is what I like to call quiet time.